stoniness. Midnight may be called a kind of color dogs dislike. Stones too despise being locked up whole life within its breast. If picked up by someone at midnight, it hurts their solid guilt feeling. It wakes up and listens to the dog's moans. Why is there such difference with a dead snail which even after death has the right to nurture her lover's gestures inside heart? Probably because of blessings of size of couples. Even a drunkard would not throw a dead snail at a dog. Would abuse if he steps on it and hurts himself. But that is done by all lovers amid busy crowd. In the flesh of the snail whispers of his lover. Continuously resonate Torres pond to sex waves. Pity the stone without a female organ. Translation of Pathorata. Mumbai 2012.